This concert is dedicated to the memory of the 6 million Jews who perished in the Holocaust. Reichstadt, Germany, 1935. Hitler makes his speech, his plan to annihilate the Jewish people and wipe them off the face of the earth. There were 11 million Jews in Europe, working, studying, and trying to go on with their lives. They were speaking Yiddish, they read Yiddish books, and read and sang Yiddish songs.
I never did can feel. Thank you. repressed all their emotions in the Yiddish language, that there is no other language as stimulating and as schmaltzy as Yiddish.
Спешу, не будь спешу, но промой. А вот там, где ты, 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 там, где ты
Moshe is walking down the forest. He's hungry. He's tired. He hasn't eaten for a long time. He's broke. He decides to talk to God, and he says, "Eloheinu Shelohim, what is going on? Why can't I get any help from you guys?" And all of a sudden, God is in front of him. And he says, "You called me?" He says, "Yes, God, I want you. What do you want? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Do you mind?" He said, "No, not at all." So he says, "Can you tell me, what is time? What is 1,000 years for you?" And God says, "For me, it's a minute. And what is $1,000,000 to you?" And he says, "For me, it's a cent." "Oh, in that case, can you do me a favor, God? Can you please lend me a cent?" And God says, "No problem, in a minute."
Он видит Thank you.
and the spirit of song. This our way of liberation, that in the end, and against all odds, Am Yisrael Chai, we will prevail.
Oh.